We're in Baltimore's Inner Harbor on a Thursday afternoon, and right now there are far more National Guard than there are tourists. This is the largest contingent we've seen as the city gears up for an uncertain weekend ahead. More protests are planned over the Freddie Gray case and that person's death, and the possibility of more unrest lingers in the salt-seasoned Inner Harbor air.